be fun.
Yeah, we've done the accounts for last year. Can you believe we're about to do this year?
I can't believe it. Yeah,
and the previous year.
Well, I used to be involved with them.
I'm going to go to the next one.
one with a general leave did about 30, and one with dates.
Yeah, dates. So I live in Eldington.
Oh, well, it's based on the second one.
This one?
Yeah.
All right, great. So,
there you go.
But it's on the website as well. So. Basically, we have the model army running when we have a full open party.
Yeah.
About 5 or 6 times a year. And we sometimes have a few. It's definitely a field RP dark. So we were something that would be interesting for the right way. So we said,
don't be abusing like that.
It's a wonderful
spot. We put the boxes on it. Yeah. There's a picture of it there without the box.
It must be 5 years ago. I missed a train.
Right.
A pop was here. Yeah. And I just sort of like ambled in to the nursery.
Yeah.
And this is a chap there. I don't think it was either you two.
Right.
Basically gave me a guided tour.
We found the rest of the world.
Look after my hands, you know, I'm going for a pee. What do I do? Well, if something comes off, shut the regulator. I mean, it's not a disaster if you lose a fire. It's a toy train, isn't it? I play trains. And this isn't a model of anything, but it's a fully fledged coal-fired steam locomotive that works in almost the same way as a real thing. The only difference, really, is that on this size you have axle. You have axle pumps or crosshead pumps, because injectors in this scale are slightly problematical. But no, I can live with that.
Five or six.